Hey guys, my name is Brad, and I am here right now with the guys from Broadside.
Lately, all I want to do is lie around with you and complain about the youth. How we'll never leave your room. Tell me everything that bothers you.
Hey, how you guys doing?
Good, how are you?
I am phenomenal.
I'm feeling angelic.
Next to this stellar toaster strudel.
Coke machine,
yeah. Coke. Right. So can I get you guys to introduce yourselves and tell us your role in the band?
Yeah, my name is Dorian and I play guitar in Broadside.
I'm Andrew, I play drums in Broadside.
And I'm Ollie and I sing in the band.
All right, you sing in the band. Just and not any band, but Broadside. I wanted to start by talking about your new album, Old Bones, which is phenomenal. What was recording that like?
It was a lot of fun. We went into it like super nervous, like we weren't really sure how it was going to come out, and we had so many different ideas and so many different direction ideas, and it was just nerve-wracking the whole time, but the way it came together was really sick. Our producer did really well, and what?
I like watching your lips. What?
Our producer definitely turned us into better musicians during the process, so he got the best out of us, I think.
Yeah, I would agree. It's just strenuous, made me hate myself, and then at the end of the day, I appreciated myself because I didn't know we were all capable of putting together a record like Old Bones. So Andrew's a little bit intoxicated.
Andrew's drunk.
He's not.
He's just happy to be here. You make him nervous, dude.
No, and you know,
honestly, I make everyone nervous. I can. So, you guys have that new album out. Tell us more about the record. When you guys went into writing lyrics, was there anything that you guys wanted to write about?
I basically just wanted to pick apart my own life and do it in the like most poetic but catchy way possible. Most flattering forms of art, in my opinion, are the ones that are, delusional in the sense of they represent one thing, but when you dive into it, it's a lot more structured. So I think that if it's easy on the eyes, but deeper than in substance, I feel like that's the best form of art because it'll bring people in. So we have like, you know, poppiness, we have catchy melodies, we have driving parts. But with the lyrics, I wanted to just be honest and blunt and just pick apart my life and just kind of, for the first record at least, just keep it very just true to ourselves and write some deep, sad shit, but gloss it up.
Right, exactly. That is the definition of pop punk. It is Broadside. So, what has been the highlight of this tour? You guys are on the entire Warped Tour, correct? Yeah. So you guys,
I would say fuck Dorian. No, I'm just kidding. I would say the growth, like the we're noticing a growth. Like it started at a steady pace, and then like today we played to like 150 kids, and first thing in the morning. That's super bizarre, because some days you never know what you're gonna get. But because people are like, oh shit, I need to go check out Broadside, or they're talking about it on the internet. Like the fans and the youth are really like guiding our career right now, and I think that's really cool on Warped Tour, amongst all the other incredible bands that we learned a lot from, just even by watching their videos on like VH1, MTV back in the day, and they're all here this year, so that's it for me.
Yeah, there was an opportunity in the tour where we were fortunate enough to play a bigger stage because some other bands on our stage and stuff, so we moved to Poseidon, and we were able to have a crowd that like filled up that stage area. It was very nerve-wracking. It was really cool. But it's been really sick. Came to New Jersey, I think that was the day. But anything to add, Andrew?
We played in the amphitheater the other night. Yeah. And
that was our Kyle of Falls.
Yeah,
so
honestly.
Weird.
I feel like I'm hunched over. I'm sorry. We played in an amphitheater, and the I See Stars broke the floor.
What do you mean?
Before us. They played before us, and their crowd bounced and broke the support beams. So we had to play to a crowd like, how far was it? How far away was it? Like 20 feet?
20 feet away.
20 feet away. So it looked like we were a zoo attraction.
A zoo attraction.
But the highlight, I think, was looking out and just seeing that I'm playing an amphitheater. Like, that's nuts, you know? It blew my mind. I never thought I'd be there. So thank you.
Thank you. Now you got your time.
Yep.
And, what has been the most, like, name the funnest, or the most fun, I don't know if I'm grammatically correct, but just the most fun thing you have done on this tour. What is it?
Lord.
Well, the other day we got admission into a free amusement park, and I was able to ride roller coasters, and my brother, who is a tough guy, he was just screaming "Enter Sandman" the entire time because he was really paranoid. So like we were just starting, and it just here like, run.
He gets nervous and sings metal at the top of his lungs.
Yeah, he's like, "I need some metal. Somebody rip a riff right now." But that was cool because it was nice to just
get away,
escape the Warped Tour hustle and bustle, and just get some paranoia in my bones. So
in your old bones.
That's true. Listen to this.
That was good.
Like that one?
It was sick.
Well, I did work for a sci-fi the movie station.
The dead zombie movie. True.
So, if you guys, what has been the biggest fan experience? Like the most memorable fan moments of the tour?
I saw a tattoo the other day. Yeah. It was, I think it said like, it was like a heart and some stuff. It said, "Lately All I Want to Do," I think.
That is the best song. Okay.
Thank
that
you.
Is
the best.
I, this today at our signing at the AP tent, a girl came up to me and said that she had a really hard time hearing and she just got ear surgery, and we were the first show that she's seen since getting her ears fixed, and it like made me cry.
Honestly, I give me chills.
Yeah, like it gave me chills.
That's amazing.
I was like, that is so sick. Like, it's like that rare human connection that you have with people. You're just like, thank you. Because if anything, I would have like listened to something really sick. But the fact that you were there, that's, I don't know, it's flattering.
That is. Do you guys have any last words for our viewers?
Thank you. Thanks for watching, and thanks for providing a lot of really sick support online and on this tour. It's been the visual has been there for sure, and it's really sick to see and to feel like very present.
Yeah, I mean, we're on Warped Tour. They talk about it. The youth speaks. They wanted us on Warped Tour, and we're here right now. So. Thank you.
So that was Broadside. My name is Brad. Links to their music are in the description below. And I will see you guys again next time. Bye.